T-Max has plenty of power on tap. Kick it up in the dirt a little bit.